I like that it was said earlier in terms of the outward appearance might appear to be clean, but at the end of the day, the inside needs to be cleaned up. So even with regards to our physical society, it might look okay, but if you notice, most times we have flooding issues. Most times we have some serious issues because of the little things that we don't really notice in our society. So the cleanup campaign is just the beginning of something that we're trying to do. And it's not only focused on the physical cleaning of St. Lucia. We do want to go ahead and impact.